done.
I'm having a baby! A boy!
Wait till he starts kicking, you know it's a football event.
I just got gas.
Look like, and that's okay.
Right on.
And I hope those photos of me make other pregnant women feel better about their bodies, because I'm kind of fed up with the body shaming that happens when you're pregnant. And I'm proud of my body and what it's doing. And on behalf of all of the pregnant women out there who might be feeling a little bit chubby and a little bit flabby, on behalf of all of them, I want to say to the haters, get stuffed. Pregnant forever.
I can't believe your unborn child already has its own TV package.
Oh my God, I've been pregnant for so long. The past 9 months have been such an incredible and amazing ride for me. There have been heaps and heaps of highs, but also a lot of lows. And what many of you don't know is that early on, I nearly lost my little man. I had some complications, which made those first 14 weeks really, really scary. Really, really scary, which is
why... We were all anxious.
Yeah, it was why I was missing in action during that week at the Logies. Mm. But what helped me get through it was the enormous amount of support and love that I received, not just from my wonderful, wonderful panel and my team around me, but from the extended Studio 10 family. And to everyone who has sent me letters and cards and knitted cardigans and handmade blankets and booties, I just want to say... Thank you. You have made things so beautiful for me, and I feel so really and truly blessed.
We love you.
I'm gonna cry. Which is part of the reason. It's part of the reason I'm actually throwing. Well, we are throwing this baby shower. Because we have a beautiful bunch of mums-to-be and their gorgeous bumps in our audience this morning, and they are part of the Raise Foundation's Bump Program. Now, this organisation, incredible organisation, provides support for young pregnant women and mums aged between 13 and 23. Now, these women are in some serious need of spoiling.
Yes.
All of
yes.
you. So today, we are giving away a ton of prizes. $70,000 worth of prizes.